Good morning, everybody. Okay, guys. This morning, we're kind of stuck right here, sideways, between the two lines, as you guys can see. So, we're looking at the, I'm looking at 54, but this says right here, see, 55. So, it's spot on. That's where I'm looking for the long, 55 and above. And I'm looking for it to go to about, what is that, about 8-10 up there? Wait a minute. No, 6-10, sorry. So it's 6-10 up there. So 6-10 is the target north, guys. The target south from here would be 530 and 523. And then from there, 480. So if we get under the 23, we're going to the 80. If we get under the 30, we're going to 23. So if we stay under the 49, we'll probably end up going to the 30. So anything under 49 tries to go to 30, and 30 to 23, and 23 down. So that's it. I'm at 55 above. So what is this right here? Look at that. That's 34. So we know 30, right, goes to 23, which is pretty much right here. On spot on there, too. So this is the bottom target before you bust low. And then the, I don't know what's going on with this over here, guys. I don't know why we have that. Anyway, I'm going to do this though this morning, get rid of this for a minute. I don't know why I've got this thing so big. Must be the 4 hour. Yeah, that's not supposed to be that damn big. I don't know. I don't know what's going on with that one. Anyway, that's the bottom down there. I don't know what's going on with that, but it's okay. At least we know where the bottom is. I'll fix it later if I have to. It's not a big deal. I don't think we're going that far down anyway, but we could, because actually it would be shit, how far did I take this dumb thing? I'm just going to get rid of it if I can. There. I just can't deal with that. This is too much. It must have just kind of gone crazy there or something. It does need to come off of this, though. Well, it is kind of big, isn't it? It's all right, so. That'll work. That'll work for the bottom anyway. But look, if you look right here, there's 80 right there. And I bet you 80, yeah, there it is right there. See? So if we go over here anyway, we can see this. Oh, shit. That either. Right. This little area right there, this little down right here is what? 77? 79? So if you kind of just go to right here, kind of mark that little shit right there, that covers that pretty low. So that's this chart's pretty much spot on. And that's all you need. So that's what we're waiting on, guys. 55, 53, 55 up. And where she's at going down to 30. So they say it goes down to 30, or we come back to 55 and go north. And I don't know why when this shit happens when I can't find the group. But I got two of them, so it don't really matter. So we're not going to try to mess with this chart. I'm just going to kind of leave it and let it run. And I think it was this one here was like, shit, this was like 1 o'clock this morning or something, this trade was. It never came back to that short. It was just a bunch of solid crap in the, just a bunch of sideways bullshit, but it's trying to get back to it anyway. Which is perfect because that trade's what, the 27? We go to the 30 anyway. So once it gets past the 30 to the 27, she's going to go to 23 and short anyway. So anyway, guys, I'm going to get through this first trade here this morning and just let the damn thing run. So I'm going to do. Now, wow, it looks like it took a trade last night. Yeah, how come the ES has not got the trades? That was 29. It closed the trade on the 29th. So it closed the trade this morning, the ES did, the long, from Friday, because it was 48.94, and it closed at 49.14. The thing does its own thing. It's crazy. So the market's getting ready to open here in just a second. Let's see if we come up. Let's see if we go above 55, guys. If we go above 55, that's going to be where they're going to try to buy it up there, 55 and up. If not, they're going to come back down to 30. So basically it's 44, 41 to 30. That's about where the trade will be, 41, 40, somewhere in that area. About 40, 41, down to 30. As you can see, there's coming out of 41. There we go. They're right there. See that 40, 41? That's exactly where they want to be. They just can't get to work yet, so just be careful there. But that's where they're going to try to get it, guys. They'll go 41, 40 or 41 down to 30. They'll try to push this to 30 if they can, because that is the target they want. Got to be like 40, 41. You see how this box is right here? See that right there, guys? Right there, man. That's at 40, 41 down to 30, man. Bam. That's a good trade right there. Come on, bring it on down. You're coming down anyway. It's coming down, guys. Don't freak out. Don't freak out because it's coming down. There you go. And now we go to 23. We just got to get into 30. that's that. 30 it is. Now we got the low end. Here we get the high. And then try to figure out which direction we're going to go. So if it goes under 30, guys, 29 is going to go to 23. What we're waiting on, if it gets under this 23, 22, it's really going to be done. So we'll see what happens here. If we come back to 4, if we come back now, you're going to bounce off 30. You're going to go back to 40, 47. Because 47 is the target before you got to break 53, 54 up through there. Now, people can, you can get in at 48, but be careful 48 to 53, 54, because it can stop there and pull back. So if you do take that trade at 54, or excuse me, 48, you better be ready to kill that thing at 53 if it don't move. See, there's 48 right there. Now watch it. She'll try to push that 53 right here and try to break 53 to 55. See, just doesn't want to do it yet. But that's where the trade's going to be, guys. The aggressive trade's 48 to 53, 53 to 55, and taking off. The conservative trade is anything above 55. So, pretty much done there. Or you can take the 46 back down to the 30. Because that'll work too. You just really got to be careful with the pullbacks on it. If you don't have the stomach for a pullback, I wouldn't do it. If you're taking a small account, I wouldn't do it either. Because you can lose your ass sizing right here. This is where people size up and try to make that Porsche money. It turns out to be a bologna sandwich day. All right, guys, here we go. Yeah, you only get the Kia. Oh, that's right. Wait for that rain set up if you have to. It's 31.75 top and 20, 30, I think it is. 29 something at the bottom, 29.75. But we'll put that on the chart in a few minutes. Here you go, guys. We just got to get past this 48, 53. See, that's really going to be a bunch of pullbacks right here, I think. This market's got, these openings are really brutal lately. We've had some real strange openings here lately, man. We've had some really bad openings. All right, so let's see if we can get past the 55 to haul ass. It's going to have to be like 55, guys. I'd say 55, 56 to her to get going. So it needs to be like right here, right this 55 right here. This will not work. I think that's going to be the range now. Pretty much. It ain't got no train yet, so I don't have to worry about this shit. I'm going to draw my boxes. So I'm not going to use boxes. I'm just going to use arrow lines so I do not confuse what I'm doing with my chart. The way these can come off at the end of the day. Look at that beautiful trade. So I got 53. What do you guys got for your, what is that, 56? Does that say 56.75? I think it is. Shit. Can't see that shit this morning. Yeah, it's 56.75. I didn't think the open range was 56, but... Oh, that's because it's right there, shit. Duh. There. It's right there. It's right there and right there. So, right here, open, range, top. Open, range, top. Right? Open, range, bottom. That's it. So I had already said, hey, I'm waiting for the Rings trade. If you got this 55, guys, this is a good trade right here. I like this little solid gray here I'm in. So this is good. You'll wait to call it in the morning. Make a little money before this stuff happens, you know. Come on. Looks like it went long with us just now. That's 55, just like we did. That's kind of cool. Just like we called it. So it's long, too. That's all we need. Look at that shit. Right to the box. Ta-da! That right there is a $3,300 trade so far with 10 contracts. $15,500. Look at that. It's 5 times 4. $2,000 trade right there, guys. 5 contracts. $2,000 done. Day's done right there. 5 contracts, your day's done. It only took you, 7 minutes. $2,000, 7 minutes. Goodbye. So for the people that I showed how to frame Friday, isn't this great? Your box or frame boxes? You're probably bumping off one of them right now. Or maybe the high one up there first. But I did mine this morning. I had to redo it, but it's okay. I don't mind doing mine every morning. It's pretty easy. You can see now we're coming up to the top of these candles up here, guys. At the top of that box up there. See where it went to? Right to the top of it. That means it's spot on. No, I didn't put it on YouTube. I don't do YouTube much anymore. Give me stupid hackers and shit these days. We're going to go back, but we're going to make sure that we have something totally different on YouTube than everybody else. We are going to be on YouTube. It's just going to be different. Man, we're trying to go all the way to the top. Let's go to the top, man, a 610. Come on. Let's just keep on rolling. We can get this. Now, remember, this is where people will take, this was where people will look right here, guys, and go, okay, I'm right here, 78. So we got to be above that 78.80 right there. You got to get to like right here at 78 and break this. Because when you do, she's going to try to get across this candle right here at 79.25. And then she's going to try to run up to the next one. So if you're looking at your chart, you should say, well, 79 could be a target. But if it breaks 79, probably going to hit this 82.83 and then go up to the 84. Then cruise up to this 90 and then up here to this one. Because our target's right here. Our target is actually 610 right here. This is the target. 610, 612. So I'm just going to leave it just like that. Yeah, it does take a while to get ready to be using size unless you're used to it. But that's a good trade. So they're staying above the range. And this candle is above the range. See? This candle opened above the range right here. So this is the trading candle if they'll make it work. And there she goes, trying to go. Come on, let's roll. This is the one here that should push if it's going to push. It opened above the range. Now remember, what we look for, guys, we look for this thing to go way up, right? If we can get this thing to go way up here, which would be great if it did, but if they don't, it's okay too. or we might slowly start getting above this and just stay above this. But then we always look for what? Get to pull back to here and test this and rebound back, or shitty day and break this and go down. So we either come back, rebound, go up, or we come back through here and kind of have a shitty afternoon, and then we come under here and finally break down. So now you already know the setup for the day. No, it wasn't recorded. We'll start recording them again, guys and girls. We're just waiting for this other thing to get done here, and then we will. We'll get the AI on there, then we'll start doing it. Oh, mercy me. Yeah, it just depends on this programmer's going to get back here and get his things done. I was thinking he was going to do the weekend, but he didn't. So his girlfriend's sick or something, I guess. I meant to tell you guys, I went down to the Keys Saturday. So I went down and closed the deal in the house Saturday. House is done. We move in March 1st.
Oh, sweet. Congratulations.
Thanks, man. And you, all you guys know that my mom's 82, right? And she lives in an apartment and she hates it. And she don't get to get outside anymore because, you know, it was my sister's idea that, you know, she should downsize. And so the walls are closing in on her and she's not exercising enough or moving around enough. So, you know, she's having a lot of issues. So over the weekend, I just was looking around, man. I seen this house and this older lady owns this house. And she said, oh, I'm not going to sell it. I just want to rent it to somebody who's responsible. I said, my mom's responsible. She's 82 and been in the same area for 30 years. And she said, honey, if you can get her application here, I'll see what I can do. And I got her application last night. Lady called me back 10 o'clock today. Your mom's approved. So my mom is going to be moving into a 3-bedroom instead of an apartment. Got it done. They wanted, you know, they want 3 times the rent. My mom's on a fixed income. And I said, tell you what, I'll stand for it. It's my mother. So I put my name on it with my mom. So it made me happy, though. My mom was like talking about all the stuff she can move. And she got storage full, I mean, of all kinds of stuff. She's like, I'm going to have a yard. That's pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. Made me happy. I told you guys about blessings, man. That's why I pray every day and every night, because it's awesome. It really is. Well, we already tested the range once. Did we come back and test it again? That's the question. Yeah, guys, so we're going to have a... We won't have to worry about having an office for a while. We can have an office down there, but, you know, just in case we don't. But if we do, I still want one, but we'll have plenty of room in our home for what we want to do with this kind of stuff until we open it anyway. Yep, every night you go to bed, Alan. Every night, every morning. You have to really pray in the morning as long as you get up and, you know, say, hey, look, you know, good morning, God. Today's my day. What can I do today to make a difference? And at night, if you just ask for just forgiveness of everything you've done and just say, you know, look out for your finances and your health. You know, just clear your mind. That's what I do. And ever since I've been doing it, guys, I've been straight out blessings, one right after the other. And that is no joke. I'm serious. Dead serious. Yes, honey. All right, let's see here. We got 54. I think it's 54. We're going to try to drop again where it started. All right. So we're just going to be playing around here, guys. So they got the high end. See? They got the low end. Like I said every morning, guys, low, high, or high, low. It's one of the two. So now we're going to figure out what this thing's going to do now. Are we going to come back up here and stay above this 55 pullback, go back up to here, break this and try to trend? Or are we going to keep playing between here and here and testing this range until we start getting down to here and breaking it to go lower? So right now she's really in this area right here. The only thing you're looking for is the 55 to come down and test, or the range here. Come back here and test this and bounce back, or come back here and bounce off and go down again. It's going to be either down here or down there or up here, you know, like up, pullbacks, and then these two reversals up here. So it needs to get up here now and start moving, but if it don't, then we're going to be stuck here for a while. So that's what we're looking at right now. I'm trying to get an appointment with the DMV because I need to go renew my license by the 5th or 6th of February. And so far, I have not found an appointment. So it's so stupid. Do I call them this morning? Gonna fly to Tennessee and get it done.